Hello friends, this is Tarun Gawar and today I'm gonna show you that how you can get all the drivers of Dell laptop. So let's start. Actually, you need this for better performance of your Dell laptop. To download this, first open the Chrome and type all the drivers of Dell laptop. Then click on the first link. Here you can see my service tag number is already filled in this option. You have to fill your service tag number in this option, which is given on your original box of your Dell laptop. After submitting, you will be redirected on this page. Choose your operating system from here. Your service tag number will be shown here. Now download all your necessary drivers from here. Click here to download that software that I showed you in the beginning. Now click on this download option. Our download will start at the bottom of your screen. Now open the downloaded file. Now click here to install this in your laptop. I have already installed it in my laptop. Now open this software. Now click on this option. All the drivers which are necessary for your laptop will be shown here. And here you will see your service tag number, memory, processor and all things. So in this way you will get all your drivers for your laptop.